everybody, and welcome back to my channel. Back to school series, and I am so excited. So today marks the first day of my back to school series, and I am so excited. I'm not really excited to like go back to school, but I'm excited for the back to school series. I've got loads of really exciting videos planned, such as this one, which is my stationery haul. I've got all of my organisation system, different folders, files, stood with me's, everything like that. If you are new to my channel, hi, I'm Olivia Greenhalgh, or Liv. A lot of people call me Liv, in fact most everyone calls me Liv. But yeah, I'm 15 years old and I'm going into year 11, or I might be in year 11 by the time you're watching this video. And yeah, that's basically me. I'm sitting my GCSEs in 2019. Oh my gosh, high school has gone so fast, like unbelievably fast. I don't even know where high school's gone. But anyway, you might have seen the title of this video and thought, why has she spent £100 on stationery? And I have spent like a lot of money on stationery, but at the end of the day, I'm going into year 11, or I am in year 11, and my sister's going into year 10, or she is in year 10. So technically, I've bought all of this, so she's not going to have to buy anything when she goes into year 11, because she can literally take all of my like exam folders and flashcards and mind maps and like literally everything. She can have all of it, so it is going to be used once I finish my GCSEs. So anyway, this video is a £100 stationery haul, and my bank account is dead, and I haven't bought all of this stationery all at once, so I didn't go out and spend £100. It's kind of just what I've been like collecting and building up, and obviously like my school bag plays like a big part in the price and stuff, but you don't need to spend that much money. I'm gonna like kind of show you all the stuff that I've bought and tell you how you can get stuff really, really cheap. So let's just get on with the video. So might as well start off with my school bag. This is gonna be my year 11 school bag. If you do want to see what is in my year 11 school bag, then leave a comment below. But anyway, it's just really, really big. It's like leather on the front, and then like this, like, don't even know what, suede on the back. It's basically the same as my year 10 one, but in a different color, and it's also much, much, much bigger. As you can see, it definitely does fit A4. It's massive, but I really did want a big bag, because I think it'll come in really useful. So that's kind of just what it'd look like when I'm wearing it. It is massive, but I just think it's really, really nice. This bag is from River Island, and I believe it was like £45-48. I'm not entirely sure, and I know that might be a bit pricey for some people for school bag, and if it is, then that's absolutely okay. Like, you can get like much cheaper school bags, but for me personally, in year 11, a school bag was something that I really, really wanted, like a really strong, sturdy one. And I know that my other River Island one has lasted about a year and a half now, and it's still going. It's not broke or snapped or anything, and trust me, I've had some heavy stuff in that bag, so it is really worth the price, and if you can afford it, I would recommend it. Also, I just wanted to clarify, I'm not doing this video to boast about like how much stationery and everything I've got, because I have bought like nearly all of it myself. Like my mum and dad do buy me stationery and stuff, but I do like try and earn my own money and buy it myself, and this is just what I wanted to buy. And now, moving on to pastel highlighters. Yes, I'm obsessed with pastel highlighters. If you watched any of my Study With Me's or videos or anything, I love pastel highlighters. So these are ones that I bought around, I would say, March time. They're all like mixed up and stuff, because I've got two packs of these. These retail anywhere from £8 to about £15. I think for my first pack I paid £10, and then I've paid like £7 for another pack. I've actually got just loads of them, and I'm not gonna like pick them all up and everything, but I've basically just got loads of them. I've got like, I want to say I've got like four of every colour now, but some of them have like already run out, so that's why I've got them. But anyway, absolutely love them. You can get them from like Amazon, Ryman, WH Smith, where else can you get them? I think that's, oh, Wilkinson's as well. And then I've also got some more pastel highlighters, because at the minute in Ryman's there's an offer on, and I think these were like £6.50, which I was buzzing about, because just look at them. They are so cute. They've got like all the different colours. I do wish there was two of the purple one, but you know, whatever, we could always, well, I've always got my other ones, but they're just, I just absolutely love them. Again, they were like, I think they were about £6.50, £7.50. They were in the sale. If you want to go and get some pastel highlighters, Ryman has a massive sale on at the minute. Like, go there to get them. I never usually go there because it is quite expensive, but go to Ryman's if you want some pastel highlighters. Okay, so moving on to some other pens and pencils that I've been using. These are from Poundland. I've never used them before, but I just absolutely loved them when I saw them. They've got quotes on them, so they say like, too blessed to be stressed, say classy, like a boss, pencil me in, make today amazing, and dream big. And they're just stunning. Poundland, I think it was. I'll show you the bag so you know which Poundland it is, because there's two. So this is the shop, Poundland, everything's a pound, obviously. And if you're not from the UK, I'm really sorry, like, these are all UK brands and stuff, but I'm sure if you, like, type it into Amazon, things will come up, because I know there's an Amazon in most countries. So these are the pencils I got, £1. Also, pens that I like to use, I just like to use the, just, like, your everyday, like, normal pens. Like, the ball pens. I'm not really fussed about pens and stuff, but I do really like these ones. I've got loads and loads of these pens and loads of different ones. I'm not going to show you like all of my different pens and stationery that I've bought in the past today, because the video would just be way too long, but I'll probably put it in like an organisation video or a desk tour or something like that. Oh, and these were £1.50 from Wilkinson's. So I also got a ruler, because I always snap rulers, but this is a 30cm ruler. Wilkinson's, a pound, I believe, pretty sure it was a pound. And then this is just like your math set, so it's just got your ruler, protractor, triangle, thingies, whatever. And this again was pound from Wilkinson's, because you always need your school supplies. And then I'm going to move on to like flashcards and stuff. So if you know me, you know I love flashcards. These are two packs, but I'm pretty sure I've got about like 10 packs now. I will get through them. I will use them. And every time I go into the shop or I go out somewhere, I always buy a pack, because then if I need some, I've always got some on hand, because there's nothing worse than doing vision and running out of flashcards. So I make sure I've always got some. These are a pound from Wilkinson's. They're really expensive anywhere else, so if you are going to buy them, go to Wilkinson's. But my Wilkinson's, like, hardly ever has any in now. And if you're watching this video and you're in Wilkinson's, please leave me a pack of flashcards, because I'll probably need some more at some point. And they're always out of stock. Also, moving on, I got some sticky notes. So I absolutely love pastel sticky notes. Not been able to find them anywhere. Found them in Asda, 75p, so I bought two packs. I just absolutely love the pinks in them, to be completely honest. That's like the only colour I like. And the yellows, pink and yellows. I want like a massive block of pink and yellow pastel sticky notes. I think that'd be so nice. But anyway, these are the sticky notes that I bought. Asda, 75p. Alright, back to Poundland. These are some A5 wallets in a 4-pack. I'll just open them up so you can see them a bit more. These are amazing to put your revision cards in. So this is, they all look like this. They've got this like gorgeous like pink and white and marble like colouring on them, and they just obviously open up inside, and then that's the back of them. And with these you can easily like put your flashcards inside, which is what I'm probably going to do, and then close it like that, and then just put like a sticky label on the front that says like maths, English, science, whatever subject you want. You get the gist, and you get 4 of these in a pack, and these were £1 obviously from Poundland. And I also bought this from Poundland. I always get so confused between Poundland and Poundworld. But I've also bought these from Poundland, this from Poundland. This is an expanding A4 file. I'm not quite sure what I use it for yet, but I'm thinking RE. So that's just that. £1. Really good, can't go wrong. And then also back to Wilkinson's, obviously, because you know I love it. I bought some more of these A5 zipper bags, I swear to God. I've got about 20 maybe. These are 35p each, by the way. So it's just, I'll show you one of them. It's just an A5 zipper bag, so you just open it up. I like to put my flashcards inside, close it, and then sometimes I'll hole punch it and put it in a file, but you'll see it in my organisation video what I do. So I just bought those were 35p each, and I also bought an A4 one. I've got quite a few of A4 ones, but these are just good to put like any. I always put one in my school bag in case I get a loose sheet, and I can just put it in, and then when I like get it home it won't be all crumpled and stuff. Oh, and also I'm just going to show you this. So this is a smaller zipper bag that I got from Wilco. Pretty sure these are like 30p. It might be like A6 or something. But I've tried using these and I always tend to find that they break at the top because I put too many flashcards in. That's why I got the bigger size. As you can see, like as a size comparison, that's the smaller one and that's the bigger one. I'd recommend getting the bigger one because you can fit more flashcards in them and they don't break as much. But I'm gonna be showing you some other stuff that I got now. So other stuff that I just got, pretty boring, but I got some sellotape, a pound. I thought that was pretty good for a pound. You should get a tape dispenser and then 8 tapes. I also got a compass. I've used this one in school before and it's really good, so I just bought it because I always break my compasses, always. But hopefully this one won't break. And then I also got a whiteboard from Poundland. Oh, this was from Poundland. And this was from Poundland. I also got a whiteboard from Poundland. And the reason I got a whiteboard, I have actually got a big whiteboard and a small whiteboard, but I've got stuff like written on it and I didn't really want to rub it off. And I'm not sure how good this is going to be, but I'll keep you updated. And I bought a whiteboard because you know when you just have them like revision days where you're not making like proper notes, you just want to scribble stuff down on a piece of paper, or you just want to write a note to yourself to remind yourself to do something. I feel like I waste paper all the time by doing that, so I've got a whiteboard so I don't waste any paper. So if I need to write anything down, I'll just write it down and it can just stay on my desk, and that way I'm not wasting paper. So £1, we'll see how good this is. I'll keep you updated if it is any good. And then I also bought a pencil case, not that I need any more pencil cases, but look how pretty that is. It's like this really nice pinky shiny colour. And I think it's pretty big. It'll fit like a lot of stuff in. Comes like this bungee stuff inside. That's just inside. I just think it'd be really cute on my desk. I think it'll just match my colour scheme. And yeah, that's basically just why I bought it. I didn't really need it, but it was a pound. Okay, and then also from Poundland, I bought these files. Now when I show you these files, you're gonna fall in love. I've searched high and low in all the different Poundlands to find some more, but I literally cannot find any more. So that is what they look like. It's just a ring binder, opens up like that. That's the back, that's it all. It is so pretty. I've literally been to 6 Poundlands now trying to find some more and they haven't got any in stock. So if your Poundland has some in stock, then please give me a DM and I'll literally, you can literally just send me some and I'll pay you, and I just really, really want some more and I can't find them anywhere. But I bought 2 of these because these were the only ones that they had in stock and I was so upset because I wanted more. And also on like that same colour scheme, I bought this, which is a box file. So I've actually got some stuff in it. I'll have to take that out. But this is a box file, so as you can see, it just is like that. You take these off and it opens up like a box file does, and it's just got stuff in. Those were sticky notes. And £1, I mean, it's so pretty. And then also in that same colour scheme, I bought a notebook because I really like the font and the words notes on the front of it, because the font's like a really pretty font and then it's in rose gold and I just loved it. And also in that colour scheme, I bought a like another box kind of file. So this is my really heavy other file box thing that I bought. This is a magazine file and this is like organised in like a certain way. So here it is, my Poundland file. So I've just like sectioned it off with these dividers. These are from WH Smith. They were £2.50. They're really pricey. I wouldn't really recommend it. I'll show you the ones that I'll recommend in a minute. So I've just got a chunk of paper there and then I've just got my card. So in this section I've got paper and then card. Again, this card is just from Poundland. It was a pound. I've got 2 packs of it, but the other pack's already open and it's just there. So paper, card. And then if we go into the next section, these are actually all file dividers. So these were from Amazon and it was £5, but you get 10 of these packs, and there's 10 little dividers in each one. I love the white because I think it looks so much better in files, and it looks so much more clean and organised. So I've actually got 10 packs of them there, £5 from Amazon. Really, really good bargain if you ask me. And then if in this next section, I've just got some plastic wallets. These are from Wilco. I think these are like £1.50 of them. And then in this next section is just where I keep all my planners. So here I've just got my physics checklist planner. I've got my planner with June, July, August and September on, but soon it'll say like September, October, November, December. And then also in this little plastic wallet, I just keep all of my monthly planners. So that's September, obviously August is on my wall. And I just keep those in there. I also keep a plastic wallet with loads of these in for when I need to use them for different files. And then I've also just got all of my Spanish speaking questions, and then I've also just got a massive wallet full of these, so obviously every single week I can just pull one out and start planning my week really quickly, so I don't have to print them off all the time. I've just got a stash of them. So yeah, this is basically how I've been organizing this Poundland folder. And then also from Poundland, I bought this file, this notebook, this is an A5 notebook. Again, I've just written songs down in it, but it's just got lined pages because I thought it was really nice, and that's actually a really good brand in the UK. I don't know if you can see it. So I just picked up that. I also picked up this notebook for my mum. This is just another A5 notebook. It's a really pretty rose gold colour, and again just has lined pages in it. Poundland. And then I also picked up a clear pencil case for exams, obviously. This is from Wilco. This was 50p, and you just need a clear pencil case for exams, so picked one up. So basically, yeah, this was my obsession in Poundland. These were obviously the matching files. This is the magazine file, and then this is the box file, and then that's the matching notebook. But how cute is this collection? And you can literally get this for £1, £2, £3, £4, £5. So all of this for £5, and you get two files. I just think that's really, really good. If anybody's like on a budget and stuff and does want to get nice stationery, go to Poundland, but please let me buy some first because I need some more, and it's sold out everywhere. Okay, and some other bits that I bought. I bought a book. This is Les Mis. This is half of the book. I didn't even know when I bought it, but this is only half of it, and look how tiny little that writing is. It'll take me absolutely ages. This was £2.50 from Amazon. And I don't even know if I'll get around to reading this because it's just so long. This is nearly 500 pages, and the actual book's like 1,000 pages. So I bought that off Amazon. I also bought this book. This is called Noughts and Crosses, and my friend recommended this to me. So if you're watching this, then thanks for recommending it to me. I'll be sure to read it. And this was £7.99. I do actually think that's really pricey for a book, I'm not gonna lie. But I just really wanted to read it because I've heard so many good reviews about it. And I'm not going to lie, I don't really get around to reading a lot because I'm just so, so busy. But I'm definitely going to make time to read this book because it looks like a really, really good read. This was from this was from Waterstones. This is also another little notebook that I bought. You might have seen it in a video before if I have shown it. But it's marble, it's got rose gold in it. It's really cute. It's from Primark. And I think it was, I want to say like £1.50 or £1, somewhere in that area. This is just an A4 book from Wilkinson's. I think it's £1.50. It's just got like lined pages in it. I've got so many of these, but they're really good if you just want to have a notebook or subject. You can just get these and just put them on your shelf, line them all up, and you've got a notebook for every subject. This is a box file from Wilkinson's. This is £1 or £1.50. I want to say £1.50. Pretty sure it's £1.50. Anyway, that's a box file. Open it up inside. Like that. Just clear. You can even label it on the front. So say if you wanted it for maths or English or science, blah, 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 blah. You can just write maths, English, science, put like a little sticky label on. And then this is another folder that I bought. This is just a Lever Arch file. Where did I buy this from? I think it was from Home Bargains or Wilkinson's. It might have been from Wilkinson's actually. So it just opens like this. As you can see inside, I've got my Spanish revision tracker that I've just made. But as you can see, I'm just going to pull it out. But I've basically printed these on card, so they're really, really sturdy. So this is my revision tracker. It's not the whole thing, but it's just really, really sturdy. And it just looks really, really nice in the front of my Spanish folder. I am going to be doing an updated Spanish folder tour. And then these are just some other dividers that I bought. I'm not going to show you this now, but if you would like to see another updated like video on it, then leave a comment below. And then I'm just going to quickly whiz you through my other folders and files and stuff that I've got. I'm not going to go into too much detail. I'm just going to tell you how much they were and where they're from, because I'm going to do a full video on my organisation. So this video is just kind of where I got it from and how much it was. And then the other videos, like how I organise it, how I keep organised and why I organise it in that way. So I'm just going to quickly whiz you through those files now. Okay, so this is just a really quick run through because I'm doing like an organisation video on it. Basically, these are from IKEA. They were about £1. This is from Wilkinson's. This was like £1.50. These are all from Wilkinson's. All these files that you can see, they range from like £1 to £1.50 to £2. It depends like the size that you want to get. This is from Poundland. This is just a marble file. What else am I missing? Oh yeah, this is just the box file. These are some CGP revision guides, a Scholastic revision guide, this religious education revision guide. And then if we just come up here, what else have I got to show you? These are from Wilkinson's, as I showed you before. They were £1.50 each. And then over here we've just got these two other, just these are basically just boxes with stuff in them. These were from, I think they were from Wilkinson's. You can get them for £1.50. And obviously that's a Wilkinson's zipper bag as well. So that's just a really, really, really quick run through of where I got all this from. Okay, so I really hope that you've enjoyed this video. If you have enjoyed it, please give it a big thumbs up, and also give it a thumbs up if you're excited for my organisation video. I'm really excited to show it to you guys. And I hope you've enjoyed this video and take inspiration and go and buy some stationery. And I hope that you've seen that you don't have to buy loads and loads of stationery or folders or organisation dividers, blah, 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 blah. You can just go to Poundland and places like that. You don't have to go to WHSmith where it is so expensive. But anyway, thank you so much for watching. If you haven't enjoyed this video, please give it a big thumbs up and comment below any videos you want to see, and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.